Cowboys to victories, and on Sunday, owner Jerry Jones confirmed the rookie QB isn't going anywhere for now. Jones said Sunday that Tony Romo will be active but will be the team's backup quarterback on Sunday when the Cowboys take on the Ravens. Prescott continues to set records, becoming just the third rookie QB since the merger to win